And all because the lady loves Cadbury's milk tray.